Crimson, we're on the hunt for Jewel Ndama. This hingehead freak's been killing good soldiers on Requiem, including the Spartans of Castle Team. Today, we're taking the first step towards getting revenge. Infinity Science has finally figured out why Covenant comm traffic is so low on Requiem. Turns out the Coveys are channeling most of their comms through a Forerunner subnet. So, with the help of the geeks, we're gonna tap their party line and listen in. Miller, show Crimson where to go.
Waypoint's up. Crimson, keep an eye on those turrets.
Miller, we need to discuss your fascination with telling Crimson what's shooting at them all the time.
Are inbound on multiple fireteam positions.
Got a few coming down near Crimson right now.
Dalton, why didn't we see these sooner?
Unclear, Commander. Working on it right now.
Done.
Infinity Science says this is the spot where we can activate the contact.
You see anything, Crimson?
There's where Science believes is the switch.
Do it. Let's see if the eggheads know what they're talking about.
Crimson has activated some pylons, Commander. If Science team's right, they'll serve to eavesdrop on the Coveys.
Get up there, Crimson. I want to hear what the Covenant have to say.
Crimson, I'm sending you a target to activate. Science team believes it will allow us to listen in freely.
Send the comm traffic over to Intel. Crimson, fall back to the extraction point. Good work down there.
Crimson, there's a Phantom heading your way.
Don't! What the hell? You're usually on it with the airspace policing.
Commander, Covenant aircraft are just popping in and out. I don't know what's going on.
We'll figure it out.
System on one of those ships.
Commander Palmer to all fire teams. Be advised that Covenant aircraft may be hiding in plain sight. Don't rely solely on your gear down there. Use your eyes, people.
Yet. You've got more hostiles headed your way.
Thank you.
Great job, Crimson.
Pelican inbound, Crimson. Commander, I think I've sourced the origin point for the Covenant jammer. It's actually pretty close to Crimson's extraction point.
Nice, Dalton.
Crimson and Majestic are online, Commander Palmer.
Listen up, Spartans. You're both dispatched to locations where Jun Dama is rallying troops. No cute little competitions today. You're on the ground to work.
Just point the way, Commander.
Commander, we've got word Jun Dama is at the waterfront tower.
Get over there, Crimson. If he's there, this is our chance. Majestic, report.
Nothing terribly exciting here, Commander. Just a few hundred Coveys and five little Spartans.
We're doing fine, Commander. The Marines are holding their own for once.
Commander, energy surge from the waterfront tower.
Cause?
Reads like a small slip space rupture. And it's gone.
Crimson, get ready. No telling what Dom is up to in there.
There's a weird power reading nearby.
Crimson, go have a look.
Commander Palmer, this is weird. We had the Coveys cornered and...
And now they're gone?
Yeah, how'd you know?
I'm a mind reader.
Whatever happened here, it's all offline now. Commander Palmer, Majestic says they found something.
Go ahead, Majestic. Commander, it's Grant. The Coveys didn't disappear. Commander, I think they teleported. This might be a transit system, and Crimson could be at a similar location.
A transit system would explain the slipspace reading earlier.
Systems are busted, but there's coordinates left behind. I'll send them to Science Team. Crimson, I want you to get a look at the Canyon Tower systems. If they're similar to what's at the waterfront, you may be able to follow Jewel.
Looks like the systems here are still functional.
Can you dial in the coordinates Majestic recovered?
I think so. Crimson, I'm highlighting what look like the relevant controls.
Fire it up, Crimson.
Commander, something's happening.
Use your words, Miller.
Crimson, this object activated when you entered those coordinates. It's a slipspace rupture, just like I read with Ndama's people.
They've got portals now. Fantastic. Crimson, get in there and see where it goes. We'll find you on the other end.
Where the hell did Crimson go?
No idea, Commander. I'm working on it.
Transmission. Painting a waypoint for them now.
Much better, Crimson. Miller, now that we can see straight, where's Julian Dama?
There was another slipspace rupture at this location just before Crimson's arrival. Looking into it.
Drop pod incoming.
It's exciting being part of an op.
Go ahead.
Hey, protocols, Miller.
There you are, Crimson. Get up there. I command it. Okay, now I'm bored again. Bye.
Drop pods coming down near your position, Crimson. Commander, two portal activators just powered up.
Which did you use?
Not sure, but now that I know what these things are, I can probably figure that out if Crimson gets a closer look.
Show him where to go, Miller.
Either one of these waypoints should do it, Crimson. Stay put for just a moment. No, last activation date on this portal is days ago. It's not the one Amdahna activated. That's the one, Commander. Jule Amdahna came through here just a few minutes ago.
It's turned on. Where's the portal?
Almost got it. Heads up, drop pods incoming.
a waypoint now.
There's your doorway, Crimson. Get in there.
Roland, did you follow him that time?
Yep. A few more jumps like this, and I might be able to extrapolate how the whole system works.
Extrapolate later. Give Miller their loc now. We've got an op to run. Miller, get me a marker on him, Dama. I want to know about this Didact's gift thing and where he's got it.
I found him. There you go. Woo. I tell ya, I don't know why I run a starship when running ops is so much more fun.
Roland, clear the line, please. Let the Spartans talk.
Through there.
Miller, find Crimson a way through those doors.
Working on it, Commander.
Just a second. Okay, found the controls for the door. Marking them now.
Crimson, do not let him Dama get away. a bit. How the hell did he survive that? Slippery son of a...
Slip space signature. He's opening a portal, Commander.
Thanks. Take him down.
Something.
Crimson, have a look.
Is that it? Is that the Didact's gift?
Don't touch it. Commander Palmer to Galileo Base. Owen here. Go ahead, Commander. Crimson's bringing a package your way. Prep your labs. I want a good look at it before I let it on board Infinity.
Okay.
Good work, Crimson. Hang tight. We'll have you a ride to Galileo Base shortly.
Crimson, just a heads up that your ride will be there shortly. Until then, sit back, relax, and... hold on. Commander Palmer, Spartan Miller. Something's happening at Galileo Base.
How can... Commander, Dalton's right. Galileo's under attack. Look out, there's a Phantom headed your way.
Thank you.
I'm seeing several dozen Phantoms in the vicinity of Galileo Base.
That means the bad guys are gonna keep coming.
Excellent battle analysis, Miller. I'm making a note for your file.
Another Phantom incoming.
Base defenses are offline.
They are? Oh, son of a... Dr. Alexander was talking about using the power from the defenses to run a mini-reactor. I told him not to. Freaking eggheads.
Keep the skies clear, but the ground's still your problem, Crimson.
Forerunner tech Crimson tapped is paying off. The whole Covenant net is talking about trying to retrieve the Promethean soul.
Okay, so we know what's going on for once. Dalton, who've we got close?
Looks like Majestic's your best bet there, Commander.
Tell them to saddle up. They're headed to Galileo Base fast as you can get them there. They're picking up a package while Crimson holds down the fort.
On it, Commander.
Can someone turn off the mini-reactor?
Bullets outweigh science today, Doc.
Science is gonna kill us all. If you don't restore power to that mini-reactor, its shielding will fail and wipe Galileo off the map.
Why is nothing ever simple?
Head back here, Crimson. Hurry!
Thank you.
for anything, Crimson.
Stragglers, Crimson. Take them down.
Majestic, Commander.
Okay, Dr. Owen, you've got a courier coming your way in the form of a Spartan. We're ready.
common threat.